The leaders recognized include former chancellors, former chairpersons of the council, former vice chairpersons of the council, former vice chancellors, and former deputy vice chancellors who ran the university right from 1970s to date. Among these is the former president of Uganda, the late Apollo Milton Obote, who was the chancellor from 1970 to 1971, 1981 to 1985. Former President Idi Amin from 1971 to 1979. President Museveni was also a chancellor from 1986 to 2002. Professor George Mondo Kagonyera from 2007 to 2015. The late Apollo Robin Nsibambi from 2003 to 2007, among others. The former vice-chancellors and deputy vice-chancellors include Frank Kalimuzo, Professor Azavia Wandira, Professor Joseph Lutwama, Professor William Sente Zakajubi, Professor George Chiria, Professor Jane Sebuwufu, Professor Livingstone Lubobi, Professor Lilian Tibatemwa, Professor Venatius Byamureba, and Professor John Dumba Sentamu, among others. The leaders were given certificates of service, commending them for their tremendous contribution to not only Uganda, but the world at large. The chairperson of the University Council, Lona Magara, made the commitment that through walking in the footsteps of the university celebrated leaders, they will continue to ensure that Makerere University impacts society.
The next 100 years must be years of coming out of the university and impacting society. Makerere must be relevant to our nation, to the nations around us, and to Africa.
With Makerere recognized as one of the best universities not only in Africa, but in the entire world, as well as considered as the top black university, it remains prudent to appreciate the role played by its first leaders. The former chairperson of Makerere University Council, Matthew Rukakaire, challenged the university management to establish a center dealing with the sub-Sahara region-related problems, adding that Makerere is a pride of East Africa.
In Uganda, failure by Buganda to achieve full constitutional federal status in the London pre-independence negotiation, coupled with the problem of the lost counties, caused Buganda to resist an East African federation.
The Vice Chancellor of Makerere University, Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, applauded the former university leaders for their sacrifices that made Makerere University to continue shining.
I also thank the members of management, particularly the university secretary and the head of advancement, Mr. Awel Wihanganye, for their hard work that has made this event a reality.
This ceremony was held under the theme, A Legacy of Leadership. It's part of the continued celebrations to mark the 100 years of Makerere University. Report compiled by Jaliat Namowaya for the news.